In the film Extraction, the nationwide ban on firearms on location in India was so strict, the production had to import rubber prop guns. For the first major action rescue sequence, these dummy weapons were used exclusively without any blank rounds being discharged. The entire sequence had to be digitally animated in post to give the impression that shots were being fired.